second half for St Mirren, scored by Paul McGowan.